Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. This is the Hey Girl Carla, and I'm back with another video. So my client came to get something different from her previous hairstyles from some of the previous videos y'all have seen her in. Today she wanted to try a shortcut. So I'm using the Tara hair in the box, so it's going to be easy to maintain. I won't have to curl the hair. But as y'all know, I like to put a touch of curls or whatever I have to do to make the hairstyle look like the client has been at the salon, not just she got it done at home. But this particular hair is easy to install. It's like you can install it, trim it, and go. It already has a bump. And it's already style. It just needs a little bit of cutting. So that's the hair I'm going to use today, the Tara hair. And she wanted something, like I said, low maintenance and something that's going to last her and protective, because I'm going to use the paper wraps to stop the glue from getting onto her hair. She also wanted to try the burgundy color again. She had a burgundy bob, and then she wanted to try the burgundy shortcut. So y'all stay tuned in and y'all enjoy the rest of the video. So this is the end of my video. Y'all can let me know what y'all think. Y'all can leave y'all comment in the comment section. And if y'all like my video, y'all can give me a thumbs up. And for those of y'all who haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And thank y'all for watching my video. Until my next video, y'all stay safe and stay blessed.